ML Brackett was a professional football defensive end who played for three seasons from 1956 to 1958. Brackett was born on July 4, 1933 in Atala, Alabama. In college, Brackett played for the Auburn Tigers in Auburn, Alabama. Brackett was drafted by the Chicago Bears in 1956 in the second round as the 22nd overall pick. Over three seasons, Brackett played for the Chicago Bears and the New York Giants. He passed away on June 30, 2015 in Gadsden, Alabama.